Oh, what's going down, Molly Schuyler fans? Welcome back to Schuyler Nation. I'm at TRAX BBQ in McCordsville, Indiana. This guy wanted to meet up. He's like, I'm like, dude, that guy, he literally friended me on Facebook. I'm like, and I looked at his profile, I'm like, dude, he lives there. Right. So we're here, Eli Lessig, and he had actually told me that he had tried to do a double, which is not double, but it's a massive, like, sheet tray challenge of barbecues. There's like ribs and chicken and other stuff and stuff and the stuff with the stuff with the stuff.
A little bit more stuff.
More stuff. It's mine is not double what his. It's got to be at least triple. It's actually very depressing to look at it because I'm like, I don't know if I can eat that. But we'll see what happens. I've got 90 minutes. He will also be doing the regular challenge for the restaurant. It's a half sheet tray. He gets how long?
1 hour. Only 5 people have beaten it so far.
An hour for that tiny thing?
I know, right?
Oh, dude, that's awful.
Easy.
Oh my God. And then we also have that child.
Hey, Laura.
So we actually have ordered already. It's on the table. I wanted to get outside and smell the fresh air before I die. But yeah, we're gonna get on in there and eat like a girl. And that guy, he can eat like, well, him, I guess. Hopefully clean our plates and demolish some challenges, because I really don't want to pay for that. It's probably like $200.
$120.
Yeah, it's cheap.
It is cheap.
Let's go and do it.
I
Very, very good. You got a couple extra signs tonight, but just a couple. So, the Hennessy Challenge, which is a three size, 4 meats, half pound each, pickles, 2 pieces of Texas toast, 6 husbands. 4 gallons is way more than a half pound supply. She's got 6 pounds of pine size, 4 pounds of every meat on the menu, 4 rack of ribs, a half of chicken, a quarter of fries, 2 pickles, 4 pieces of toast, 8 fries. It's a beast. Way more than double. Way
I'm just Thank you. Oh!
Thanks for coming.